destroy him, the strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out, and we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times. A dragon shall emerge from the earth, and dark clouds shall obscure the heavens. A phoenix shall descend from above. Its wings will create a purple wind. In the midst of the pitch black night, a morning star shall glisten.
Wanzai, South Carmen Quarter, Yan Ten Apartments. This is where Li Xiaotao is? First, I need to find Wanzai. Thank you.
Traveler, stay and listen to a song.
It's a song wishing luck to travelers. Put some money in. It'll bring good luck.
Young man, where are you headed to?
I'm looking for a place called Wanzai.
Wanzai is that way.
Thank you very much.
Welcome! Welcome to Hong Kong! Looking for fun? Do you need a guy?
Are you a lone boy? You need a place to stay?
Need a tour? It'll be cheap!
Hey, handsome! Let me take your photo!
Someone just took a picture of you.
Huh?
He's going to try and sell it to you later. He'll be persistent, but you don't have to buy it.
Okay.
Be careful. Not all people are nice in Hong Kong.
I understand.
If you need a place to stay, try that Free Stay Lodge.
Free Stay Lodge?
You can always stay there for free.
You are so kind.
You were good to her, on the ship when she was scared. Well, take care of yourself.
Bye, Rio.
Goodbye. Excuse me.
Yes.
Which way is it to Wanzai?
It's to the right after you go through the gate.
It's $5. I'll have some fun. I'll try again. I'll have some more fun. I guess not. It's $5. No, I guess not. Map. This area. Good. Excuse me.
What is it?
I'm looking for One's Eye.
I have a question for you, too. If you can answer it, perhaps I will answer you as well.
A question?
Why do rivers flow?
Because it's a river.
What does that mean?
I can't really explain it, but if a river didn't flow, it would be a pond.
That's an interesting way of putting it, but it's irrelevant. I'm asking about cause and effect.
The river flows toward the ocean.
That is correct. Even the mightiest of rivers started with a drop of water. Water returns to the ocean, its mother.
The ocean, its mother.
I recommend you take your time. The river flows calmly. That's why it can flow so far.
I understand. Which way is it to One's Eye?
To the south, water spouts from the earth. You shall hear the singing of a bird.
Water that spouts out of the earth? What the heck is that?
It's a fountain. We'll talk again when you have the chance.
A winning cant. I didn't know there was one in Hong Kong. Can I ask you something?
A divination? Sure.
No, that's not it.
You're not here for a reading? Oh no.
I want you to tell me something.
Yes.
Which way is Wan's eye?
Talk to the people in the area. I don't know.
Oh, okay. This area. I have it. Don't need another.
Fella, thanks for the money.
Damn. What do you want, boy? You look pretty strong. How about a game?
I'm looking for someone.
If you can beat him, I'll help you.
Really?
Sure. $10 a bet. How about it?
Yeah.
All right, that's a spirit. You're Japanese, aren't you? What's your name?
Yo. Yo Hazuki.
Yo Hazuki, eh? Okay. Let's go. Here's our powerful challenger. The samurai boy from Japan. Yo Hazuki! Who's he fighting against? The Mexican villain wrestler who stains the mats with blood, Jimenez Garcia.
Come on, amigo. I won't take it easy on you, boy.
Didn't ask.
Ah, you'll wish you did.
I'll say fight, and then you begin. Here we go. Ready, and
fight!
Die!
What the hell?
Again, we'll always be here.
Anytime, amigo!
you going, you punk?
That goes for you too, barging into people like that.
You must be Japanese.
Yes.
Watch out! Here in Hong Kong, you can easily get run over.
Where's Wanzai?
Huh?
Wanzai.
Oh, it's that way.
I see.
Hey, what's your name?
Yo.
Yo, I'm Joy. You better watch out. There's lots of thieves here.
You've got some time on your hands? Do you want to arm wrestle? Do you be your opponent? Each bet costs $40. If you win, you earn $40. How's that? You'll do it, right?
No, that's okay.
Darn, are you sure? All right then, come back if you change your mind.
Which way is it to Wanzai?
It's past Queen Street.
That's okay. See you. Excuse me.
What is it?
Which way is it to Wanzai?
Over there. You need to cross King's Road.
$5. I'll have some fun. I'll have some more fun. I won't this time.
Come on.
Can you help me?
Welcome.
Which way is King's Road?
What? I thought you were a customer. Well, whatever. King's Road is that way. There's a map at the end of the street. You should look at that.
I see. Thank you. Excuse me.
Huh?
Which way is it to King's Road?
Which way? You can get there from Queen Street.
Welcome, welcome!
I'm looking for King's Road.
King's Road is beyond Queen Street.
Queen Street?
Right. It's a street with a line of English-style buildings.
How can I get there from here?
Turn left at the end of the street. There'll be a pigeon feed store. Ask there.
I understand. Thank you.
The kid, if you don't want to get hurt.
What are you going to do?
It's none of your business.
I don't think so.
Looks like he wants to get hurt.
I'm not the one who'll get hurt here.
One, now!
Huh?
Run! What the? Wait!
Thank you.
I lost them. The Phoenix Mirror's inside that bag. Excuse me. I'd like to ask you something.
Bro, some kid's talking to us.
I haven't seen you around here.
I had my bag stolen.
A bag? Who cares?
A group of four stole my bag. One of them was a little kid.
I said I don't know. Scram!
Wait! You think you could just ask and then just leave?
Yeah! We were having a nice drink here, till you came.
You aren't leaving already, are you?
Like Bro says, you can't leave without paying.
Paying?
Yeah, some money!
No way.
Then we'll show you how things are done in Aberdeen!
Cut it out, guys!
Joy!
We'll give you a break today.
What are you fooling around here for?
I'm not fooling around. My bag was stolen.
I guess right.
What?
What kind of monster stole your bag?
Four guys. One of them is a little kid.
A kid? Wong got you.
You know him?
I saw Wong at Pigeon Park. The park's that way.
Thanks.
Never stops to think, does he?
Thank you.
Excuse me. Excuse me?
You want some pigeon food?
No. Which way is it to Pigeon Park?
This is Pigeon Park.
Oh, thanks. This is Pigeon Park. That's him. Wait, give me back my bag.
What bag? Take this. Hey, Wong.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Go after him.
Yes.
Wow. What the? Jeez. What the? Whoa.
Sorry.
Take this!
Wait!
Whoa!
I'm sorry.
Who's that?
I'm sorry.
Whoa!
Damn, I lost him. Excuse me.
Who, me?
Can I ask you something?
Hey, you can't get things for free. I'll tell you if you play lucky hit here.
I understand. Oh, it's not open. Thank you. this is where I've got to get my bag back. This is where I've got to get my bag back. Excuse me.
Who, me?
Can I ask you something?
Yes, sir, ask me anything. I want you to play a game of Lucky Hit first, though.
I understand. Excuse me.
Huh?
Have you seen a boy named Wong?
Who's that?
He was wearing green clothes.
I haven't seen anything.
Hello?
How about a try it one shot?
How do I play?
Drop it once, and if it gets in the circle, you win. So it's called one shot. The bet and payout are shown by the stands. Read and pick one. Now's your chance for a game.
Let me try.
Pick a stand. Be so wishy-washy. Pick one.
This is it.
You're short on money.
I don't want you making a disturbance like that again.
Okay, I'm sorry.
You're bothering the other customers. Watch it, you hear?
I'm very sorry.
Well, as long as you understand.
Yes, thanks. Excuse me.
Hmm? You called?
Have you seen a boy named Wong?
I haven't seen anybody.
He was wearing green clothes.
Not sure.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Have you seen a boy named Wong?
What? I'm not sure.
He was wearing green clothes.
I haven't seen anything.
Can I ask you something?
Yes?
Have you seen a boy named Wong?
Wong? I really don't know.
He's a boy wearing green clothes.
I saw a boy like that in the Lai Lai Eatery.
The Lai Lai Eatery?
If you take the street to the right of the diner and walk a little, you'll come to it.
I'll head there.
This is good. You owe that Japanese guy for this.
Wong! Give me back my bag!
You guys help me, okay?
Hey! Wait!
Ow! You! Oh, no!
Wait!
Hey! This place is off limits.
Huh?
Get down. Was that little kid with you?
No, not really.
That kid. He's busted a hole in the fence again.
He got away. Lai Lai Eatery. Excuse me.
Welcome! You look tired. Are you hungry?
Oh, it's nothing.
I see. I was going to cook up something for you. That's too bad.
No.
Oh, it's you.
Sorry about before.
Oh, it's okay. But the owner was mad, you know.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Yeah. I can tell just by looking at you that you're not a bad person.
What?
Now where's my bag?
Get lost! You!
Where's my bag?
Please, stop it! I'm sorry! I'll show you where your bag's hidden.
You better not be lying.
Yeah, it's this way.
Follow me. It's this way.
He's gone.
It wasn't me, I swear.
Take me to them.
They spent the money gambling.
What?
Really? They spent it all just like that. I'm sorry. I'll do anything if you'll forgive me.
Well then.
Yeah.
I want to go here.
I'm not too familiar with Wanzai.
Ask at the Come Over Guest House in the Green Market Quarter.
Green Market Quarter, Come Over Guest House.
The guy there knows a lot. He can tell you, I'm sure. I'll draw a map. Do you have a pen?
Write it down here.
Turn here and...
Here you go. I think it's clear enough.
Okay.
Wanzai is on the other side of King's Road. I'll go now.
I should find the Come Over Guest House. Thank you.
Excuse me.
You're lucky. We just got some new ones in.
No, I didn't come here to shop.
Yeah, I knew it.
Thanks. Do you get much business around here?
We're the only legitimate business around here. We do okay. Our customers are a bunch of rowdy kids, though.
Excuse me.
Welcome! What'll it be?
Can I ask you something?
Our lighters are the best in Aberdeen.
I see. Can I ask you something?
Check out this design. These lighters are the best, I'm telling you.
Thanks. One Zai is ahead of here.
Not enough to buy one. The Come Over Guest House is just up ahead. I should check this place out. Excuse me.
Me?
Where's the Come Over Guest House?
From here, go right down to the end and turn left. If you go straight along there, you'll see a sushi bar.
A sushi bar?
Yeah, if you turn the corner once more to the left there and walk along, you should see the sign.
I understand. Thank you very much. It's quite late now. None of your business.
The place at the harbor is closed now. It's sold, so they are remodeling the place.
Then I'll camp out.
You shouldn't. This place isn't like Japan. You'll get attacked while you sleep. Oh, brother. I'll show you a place to stay. The Come Over Guest House is near here.
The Come Over Guest House? Wong told me about it.
If you mention my name, you'll get a discount. Take this street.
All right.
Or I can show you the way. Hey, wait! Trust me?
I went to stay, but I lost all my money.
Oh, boy. Just walk in and stay for the night. I'll take you to this place in the morning. Be ready by 8.
Take me? Where?
A place to earn some money. You'll need it. Mm-hmm. It's 8 in the morning. Don't forget. Mm-hmm.
8 o'clock.
Hello? Definitely a buy.
I said, hello?
You need something?
This is a hotel, isn't it?
So it seems.
I want a room.
No vacancy.
Oh. Joy told me to come.
Did you say Joy?
Yes. Joy told me about this hotel.
Heck. All right. Go upstairs.
It's here. It's late now. I guess I'll stay here tonight. Joy.
Come on, get down here.
All right.
Thank you.
going out?
Yeah.
Okay, then pay before you leave. It's $38 a night.
Sorry, not now. I can't pay it.
What? No money?
Well, pretty much.
Well, I guess I can just put it on your account.
Sorry.
If you have time to wander around, then go earn yourself some cash. There are jobs. There's gambling. There are even pawn shops. Here in Hong Kong.
Okay, I understand. I should make some money.
Nothing. Let's get moving and get you to work. Hang on!
Okay.
He's in the back. Go on ahead.
Carry one, and you get $10. Be careful with the crates.
Loud and fussy as usual.
No joy. Your tongue is as sharp as ever. Who's he?
A friend. Hey, can you give this boy a job?
This boy?
Don't get upset with everything I say. Please, Mr. Soon?
I don't mind. He looks like he's got guts.
That's what he'll need here, right?
True. Okay, go over to the guy with the beard.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Anytime, Joy.
See you.
Good to see you!
Hi, I'm Duo.
Let's get started then! Move as I tell you to!
Sure.
Okay, we're going to carry it over there! It's heavy, don't drop it! Here! Left! Left! Okay, unless I tell you otherwise, keep pushing forward.
Sure.
Left. Left. Right. 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 We're putting it down. Here. You're looking pretty good. Okay, next.
Sure.
Next, we'll carry this one.
Sure.
Here! Left! Left! Yeah! Ooh-huh. Yeah! Ooh-huh. Left! Yeah! Ooh-huh. Right! Right! Ooh-huh. Yeah! Left! What are you doing? Here! Ooh-huh. Ooh-huh. Right! Yeah! Yeah! Ooh-huh. Right! Right!
We're putting it down!
Yeah! Here! Okay, next!
Sure.
Next, we'll carry this one!
Sure.
Here! Right! Right! Yeah! Yeah! Ooh-huh. Left! Yeah! Right! Yeah! Left! Left! Yeah! Right! Ooh-huh. Yeah! Left! Yeah! Left! Left! When I say left, left, push to the left 2 times! Here! Ooh-huh. 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 Right! Right!
We're putting it down!
Ooh-huh. Here! Okay, next!
Sure.
Next, we'll carry this one!
Sure.
Here! Right! Right! Yeah! Ooh-huh. Yeah! Right! Right! Ooh-huh. Left! Left! Ooh-huh. Left! Right! Yeah! Left! 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 Yeah! Left! Ooh-huh. Yeah! Ooh-huh. Right! Right!
We're putting it down!
Yeah! Here! We make the perfect pair! Okay, next!
Sure.
Next, we'll carry this one!
Sure.
Here! Right! Right! Yeah! 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 Left! Yeah! Left, left, left! Right! Ooh-huh. Left! 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 Ooh-huh. Right! Right, right! Yeah! Left, left, left! Yeah! Yeah! Ooh-huh. Right! Right!
We're putting it down!
Ooh-huh. Here! We're a good pair, aren't we? Okay, next!
Sure.
Next, we'll carry this one!
Sure.
Here! Right! Right! Yeah! 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 Left, left, left! Left! Yeah! Right, right! Left! Yeah! Left, 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 left! Right, right!
Alright, that's it for today. Everyone can go home.
Yes, sir!
Good work. Must be tired. Here's what you earned. 6 grade, so I'll pay you $60.
Thanks.
Come and help us again.
Sure. I'll look for the South Command Quarter. Excuse me.
Yes?
I want to go to the South Carmine Quarter. Which way is it to Wanzai?
Want me to show you how to get there? Follow me.
Okay.
This is it.
Thank you very much.
Goodbye.
Excuse me.
Me?
I'm looking for the Yantin Apartments. Which way is it to the South Carmine Quarter?
The South Carmine Quarter? Go down there all the way to the end and go right. From there, if you walk straight along the street, you'll see it.
Thanks. The South Carmine Quarter is ahead. Excuse me. I'd like to ask you something.
Okay, how about a wager first? Just play once, okay?
Excuse me.
Who, me?